Girardi hands it right to the Penguins. Quick shot by Fenateco. He shanked it off the heel of a stick. Now Goligoski's shot is blocked. Brandon Frost in the lineup for the Rangers. Another guy acquired in that deal from the Calgary Flames.
We got an injury here.
Del Zotto's down. He's injured. He's holding his midsection. He and Malkin appear to collide. Del Zotto lost his stick in the process.
And he threw his glove off, Steg. You know, I just don't know exactly if he got something happened with his hand or it is in the midsection. We talked about skates already and Gabbert getting clipped by a skate. And let's see as Del Zotto goes down. He falls on the skates. He falls on the blade. And then he falls on Malkin's toe. And I think the skate of Malkin, much Malkin's foot is going to be underneath Del Zotto. And he lands on it right there with his midsection, and then throws the gloves out and reaches down there in that stomach area. I believe he fell on the point of the skate of Evgeni Malkin. This went right up into that stomach area, Steggy. So you have to be very careful in that situation. We've seen so many freak injuries with skates over the years. Of course, Gavrik is just part and parcel of some of the harm that can be done with that sharp blade, and that's what it is.
Del Zotto, 19 years old, and checking in.